5 years of scientific and practice-based study in 1,470 organizations in 50 countries reveals 5 success factors of high-performance organizations: quality of management, quality of employees, openness and action orientation, continuous improvement and innovation, and a long-term orientation.
Factor 4, the continuous improvement in renewal. Very distinguishing factor here. HPO's focus on continuous improvement and continuous renewal. And you see it here. Unique strategy, continuous improvement, simplification, alignment of processes, making sure that your performance management process is very well. And also, of course, innovation of products, processes, and core competencies. And what you see is especially HPOs do things differently. They're always looking for a unique angle. Now, let's look at an example. The Umpqua Bank, a bank which is not a bank but a store. Now, that's an interesting one. Esther, do I have time to tell about our visit over there?
Very briefly.
Very briefly. But you're in the story, so. We visited Umpqua Bank in Portland, Oregon. It's one of the few banks which has not suffered from the financial crisis, doesn't have all those bad mortgages and so on, because they always said that's not in the interest of our clients and our customers, so we will not do this. But they do much more different things. They say, we are not a bank. We are not in the banking industry. Look at this. We have branches. People come in, people go away, they buy something, they bring something. It's more like a community center. We are more like a store or a community center. So we will behave like this. We will make this a place where people can meet each other. They can use the internet, they can drink coffee. They might do business, they might not do business. We don't care. They have to feel at ease. And Esther and I went over there. They said, you have to visit the Pearl store. It's our best store. And we went in there, and it looked nice. It looked nice, but not really special. Now, so we're standing there for about 5 or 10 minutes, and I have to admit, a bit impatient. So after 10 minutes, I'm like, okay, is this all? Let's go. We've flown 12 hours to see this. My goodness. So Esther says, no, be patient. Let's take a cup of coffee and just observe. Okay, do I have to? So we walk in the store, and in the end, there's this round table. There's a guy standing, and it's a greeter, and he greets everybody. And we get to talk with this person, and he says to us, or we ask him, what is your background? And he says, well, I used to work in a supermarket. That person worked in a hotel. That person worked in a restaurant. And that person worked in a bank before. We always make fun of her. I said, okay. Why? He said, well, banking you can learn, but hospitality, you have to have it in you. You have to have experience. That's what we do. We are here for hospitality. We are here to make this a nice place. Mm-hmm. And I think about 15 minutes later, we're still standing, and I'm not sure if Esther said it first or I said it first, but I hope I said it first. I said to her, do you feel this? And she said, yes, I do feel this. Well, how would you describe this? Well, I think I feel at ease here. It's nice here. Now, I don't know about your bank, but I've never said about my bank, it's nice and cozy here. Mm-hmm. A completely different feeling, a really, really different organization.
We challenge because we know. Visit www.hpocenter.com.